collapsing with the mismatch.
Weems trying to penetrate to Weems wide open. Romeo.
Games. Hey, you got 100 shots for that guy.
Weems already knocked down.
It's at 5'11". Daniel Sackey on the other side is 5'8". Well, Valpo has cut the lead here to 11 as Weems again.
Vary his pressures depending on the minutes.
Nice. Pulls it as he goes through the paint. Weems up.
Better and McEwen to play better.
Finally a feed down low. Weems under.
To a game if they're down. Jared Rosen first points received on the right side of the NCAA tournament bubble at this point. Here's Weems. And as a result, gets the easy bucket.
Freeman Liberty.
See them against one another at the same team.
To pass along his Valentine's Day message to his family. As
well, welcome back, Kobe McEwen. 7-4 Cadet. On baseline. Deep in the corner.
Worked that early in the morning. My wife wasn't mad at me.
Smith with the steal. Inzi with the 2-on-1.
Champagne. Here for Dunn down the lane. Sent up.
Here's Weems.
A couple years at Valparaiso.